Go ahead, Ash. You get Charmander. It'll be a great Pokémon.
But, Brock, you saved it, so you deserve it, I guess.
Right, but don't forget, you're the one who kept the flame on its tail lit. I'm sure you'll raise Charmander to become a great Pokémon.
Thank you, Brock. Come on, Charmander. Welcome to the group.
Char! Char!
You got a Pokémon and a new friend.
Yeah!
Beep-gut.
Hey, Ash! That Squirtle is following us!
Squirtle!
Would you like to come along with us, Squirtle?
Squirtle!
Welcome to the team, Squirtle! Guess I've got a new Pokémon!
Pikachu!
Caught? What do you mean, caught? Oh, what's the difference? It's on our side now. See you, Nurse Joy.
I hope we meet again.
Bye-bye.
So long now.
Nice meeting you. Bye-bye now.
Chica! Chica! Chica!
Huh? What's the matter, Chikorita?
That smells really nice.
Sure does.
Looks to me like Chikorita wants to come along with you and your friends. Chikorita could really use a trainer like you to teach it not to be so stubborn.
Yeah, maybe you're right. You want to come with me, Chikorita? Chikorita's my new Pokémon!
That was such a great battle, Ash. You and Torkoal are working so well together, it's hard to believe that the two of you just met.
Yeah, it does seem like we make a good team, doesn't it?
Torkoal!
What do you say? How'd you like to come and be a part of our group, Torkoal?
Torkoal!
So that means yes, right? I think we're gonna be great together. All right, I just caught a Torkoal!
I'm not sure exactly who caught who.
You know, I think Torkoal's gonna fit right in.
All right, Ash, way to go!
I'm coming, Chimchar! Chimchar, you okay? Man, was that an awesome flamethrower! What do you say you come with us? Okay, Chimchar, you ready? You okay, Crocorock?
Be gone, you.
Crocorock looks sad.
Ew.
Defeat can be awfully bitter sometimes. Guess this is one of those times.
Crocorock, wait!
Croc?
Come on, what are you gonna do now?
Rock.
Hey, why don't you come along with me?
Croco?
We'd have a great time.
Mega!
Croco!
Awesome! Okay, go Pokeball! All right! I caught a Crocorock! Thanks a lot, Professor. Are you ready to go, buddy? Good luck with your research, Professor. Bye! Oh. Froakie?
Wow!
Hey, I think it wants to go with you.
I can't believe it. Froakie chose you.
It really likes Ash. That's so sweet!
You think so, huh? So, Froakie, do you want to come with us?
Froakie!
It's awesome you're coming with us, Froaky. Pikachu, Froakie's our first friend in Kalos. Yes, I got a Froakie! Yeah! Hawlucha, thanks. Having a battle with you was great. I think you're a really special Pokemon.
Joe.
Getting your flying press perfect like that during a real battle was amazing. It may have looked like a draw, but the truth is I totally lost. I know you're gonna be fine from here on out.
You know what? I think you want to go with Ash.
Machamp!
Huh? Huh?
Now don't worry, the forest will be fine.
Achah.
So, Hawlucha, wanna come along?
Achah.
Great! We're gonna be really good friends, I promise. Hey, Gumi, that bite of yours is totally cool. With that kind of awesome power, there's no way you could ever be weak.
Pika Pika!
Huh? Even if it is weak against fairy types, there's no reason it should be that scared.
Perhaps there's some deeper hidden reason for that behavior.
Deeper reason?
I'm not sure.
Huh?
When you got us out of that jam using your bite, I felt it. Your real power.
Pikachu!
So, Gumi, are you saying you want to become really strong like Pikachu? Stop it! That tickles! All right, then. Are you ready? Awesome! Okay, here it comes! Go Pokeball! What's up? Rowlet? Are you saying you want to come with me?
Unbelievable!
Awesome! I really wanted you to be with me as well, Rowlet. Rowlet?
What's Rowlet doing?
What do you think? You want me to catch you, right? All right, then. Here we go, Rowlet. Go, Pokeball! I just caught a Rowlet! Rock throw of yours was totally beyond awesome.
Me got you.
Ash? At the risk of sounding selfish, I have a suggestion. Maybe this would be a good time to catch Rockruff.
Huh?
Really?
Catch you? Are you sure? You're the one who's been taking care of Rockruff for so long.
No, it's totally fine. At this point, Rockruff has more trust in you than anybody else. Thanks to you, Rockruff perfected Rock Throw, and that allowed it to defeat Magmar. As far as I'm concerned, you're obviously the perfect partner.
Me got you! Me got you!
Okay, Rockruff, what do you say? I want you on my team, so let's do it! All right! I caught Rockruff!
Mega!
Wait, does that mean...
I don't think it wants to be caught!
Ash,
Ash, it kind of looks like Poipole is playing. Maybe it doesn't know it's supposed to go into the ball.
Yeah, you're right! Now watch closely, Poipole! Rowlet, return! All right, Rowlet, come on out! Return! Come out! Return! Come out! Return! Get it now? You go inside of the ball. All right! Here it comes, Poipole!
Meltan, do you want to stay with Rowlet?
Awesome. Okay if I catch you? I had a hunch, Rowlet. Meltan, starting today, you're my friend. Go! Pokeball!
Shall we go home?
Whoa! Not so tight!
Wait, are you saying...
Dragonite wants you to catch it.
Scuba?
That's awesome! Wow, I'd love to! Okay, we'll be great friends!
How are you feeling?
Okay.
Didn't you have any idea how exhausted you were?
All by me.
Guess not.
I owe you an apology, Ash. Sorry for the Gengar curse stuff.
Oh yeah, Gengar! Ouch!
What's this for?
To keep the doctor away, maybe?
Huh?
From Gengar?
A Pokeball?
I think I know what that means.
Gengar! Gengar, come on and be my friend! I can't believe I just caught a Gengar!